Hello everyone and welcome to our new video tutorial about Steam DIY Robo hydraulic robotic arm. So in our last video we taught you how you can make the sequence of hydraulic robotic arm, gripper of hydraulic robotic arm. So now I am going to teach you how you can connect this star pin and this 90 degree angle with the hydraulic gripper. So these 90 degree angle should be connected here. These small star pins should be connected with these holes. These two star pins should be connected with these holes, and the bigger one, the bigger two star gear, should be connected in the middle. So what we need to do, just take out parts one by one and just move the star pin inside. These are very simple step. You just need to be very careful while you are doing this thing, and I'm repeating again, before doing this thing you have to paint the parts of gripper of robotic arm so that it will look attractive. We make it in white color so that you will have the opportunity to color it by yourself, and this is really amazing while you are making the whole robotic arm, because it will teach you a different concepts of physics, especially math and many more. So while we are completing the video, in other tutorials we will be teaching you all the concept one by one, but in this tutorial we are just going to teach you how you can connect this thing. So you see here, first I connected this thing and this part, and then take this part and use this thing, and as you see we place this part in the, so just connect this part. So yeah, so just move this part. If you see here, just move this part. You just need to press a little bit because it is designed in a way. Okay, see here, so it can move, you know, up and down. See, and then what you have to do, you have to take this part first, just use a star pin, move inside, and the second star pin, move inside, and then use the first arm, use the second gripper like this way, and use this last one. So see here, what I was telling you in the last video tutorial, that all the holes should be aligned together, because we have to throw all the pins, star pins, in all the holes. So if these are not aligned, you see here, then it will be making a problem with you. So see here, just put the star pin from the back side and move it, align it, and just move it. Sometimes, because the parts are new, so it makes some problem, but you just need to, you know, push a bit harder. Don't need to worry, it won't break. And again is the case with this one. Move it from the back side and see here if it is going inside, and see. Okay, so here we have connected this thing, if you see here. So this thing is, you know, if you see here, so the gripper is almost ready. What you just need to do, you have to just connect this part. So use this part, this side should be here, and this side should be connected like this. So this thing and the other 90 degree angle like this. Okay, so these are the very simple steps. So if you see here, it is complete, and this part should be connected here like this. So you have completed your hydraulic robotic arm gripper that we will be using in the hydraulic grip when we complete the robotic arm fully. Thank you very much for watching our video, and if you have any question, you can ask the question in comment section, and you can call us or visit our website and fill the form about the question. Thank you very much.